Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Firewatch. Where we left off, we need to go investigate those fireworks. I can pick up. So let's go investigate those fireworks, shall we? Open sesame. Thank you. Okay, I think the steps are this way. We're gonna go kick some butt. There's supposed to be a rope, but I haven't seen a rope any place up there. Oh, maybe that's my supply stuff. What is this? A canister. That's spigot. Cinder blocks. Alright, we need to go west. Which way is west? Let's get our map out. Okay, so that way is west. Alright, let's take the trail. We should just be able to take the trail, I would think. Can I run? Nope. C for crouch. What was my compass command again? No, I don't remember. Let's do the map again. So west is kind of over there. Okay, let's get rid of the map. I think we can probably just maybe stay on the trail. Everything's kind of been trail marked. See, I'm hoping I can kick some butt when I get down here. I'm not sure if there's like free range on this map. Can we still go west? Yeah, west is that way along the river.
Service's big recruiting effort when it comes to, you know, how the hell you ended up out here. Anyway, thanks to last summer, we got a bump in Forest Service budget and can actually afford to have you.
What happened last summer that accounted for this windfall?
I gotta go across, I think.
The federal government almost let Yellowstone National Park burn to the ground? Ring a bell?
Yellowstone is, like, what, 15 miles away? Why would they do that?
Well, the short story is that for 60 years, we got very good at not letting forest fires happen. And then about 15 years ago, they decided that forest fires in wilderness areas like Yellowstone should be left to burn. So that's what they did. I can't believe you didn't hear about this. There were reports that the entire park was gone. Dan Rather telling the country that President Reagan didn't care on the nightly news. And what the hell's he gonna do? Smoke jump in and snuff one out for the Gipper? But hey, I got a 30 cents an hour raise because we can't have another fiasco. Goddamn park can burn down again.
I don't see no rope in here. Old toilet paper. We don't care about that. A note. Let's put the note say. Q, read note. Okay, really wish the powers that could be issue us radios that don't suck ass. Most of the time I prefer to keep things pen and paper, but every once in a while You know, it'd be nice to get a hold of you right away. My sister keeps leaving me messages at the main office, but I don't think she gets that I took a job, so I won't have to deal with her or mom. I've been sitting at the spot for a while now, thinking about what to say to her, but I'm a quarter way through the bottle of Fife instead. Miss you. Okay. Oh, we just threw it on the ground. Let's take it. We're gonna close. Can we, like, put it back? E for hold and keep. Oh, I can keep it. I got it. Okay, let's see if we can... Wait, I don't need the map. Okay. So we need to work our way west, yeah. Okay, so we gotta go that way. Hopefully, hopefully we can get over there. I think I might have, like, goofed up here. Can we walk along the river? Yeah, I think we need to go back up. Can we, like, just walk across this? We can. Oh, can I get up here? Nope. So let's go back up. Alright, I'm going to go back up, guys, and try to get back on the trail. Okay, guys, and we're back. So I think I'm on the right trail now. I'm going west. Going west. Go west, young man. I'm going to kick some firecracker butt. 2 Forks, Jones Lake. Okay. Firework guys, where are you? See, I'm going west. Going west. Medicine wheel. I don't know what they mean by that. Medicine wheel. It's, oh, that's what this is. I get it. Does that mean they want me to, like, take... Can I, like, take a picture? Read, zoom. Tab, close. Nope. Am I supposed to, like, inspect it? Okay. I don't see... Alright, which way is west? See, west is, like, here. Okay, west is this way. I think they're getting louder, so I must be getting closer... Now it's just a matter of, this is like all cliffs. So I'm not sure. Yeah, definitely getting louder. Can I get over that? Yeah. Here we go. Found a trail. R to jog. Hey, I can jog. Oh, there they are. Okay. All right, I'm coming to kick some butt. Okay. Oh. I really don't have no rope. Can I just do it without rope? Oh, man, I have to go back and find rope. All right, guys, I gotta go find rope. Beubies. Okay, guys, I'm right back. So, on the way to the fireworks, I found another lockbox, and there's a rope in here. So, that's what we need. So, let's close the supply box. And I should have the rope on me. Okay, let's go get the fireworks, guys. Let's make sure we're going the right direction. We are. Now that I know we can run there. Alright, I'm going to bring you back when we get to that cliff, guys. Be a beast. So, hey, guys, and we're close. So, let's figure out what this clawed up tree...
Hey, there's a tree out here that's been ripped to hell.
And?
Don't you think that's, you know, like, disconcerting?
Henry, there are 500-pound grizzly bears out here. They sharpen their claws on trees.
We don't have grizzlies in Colorado. People killed them a long time ago.
Well, in the thoroughfare, they hunt people, they kill people, they bury their bodies, and then come back weeks later to eat them because they prefer rotten meat. People just disappear.
Don't you think that's disconcerting?
No, Henry, that's life.
Christ, lady.
Okay. Clawed up tree. There's the fireworks again. Alright, here's the cliff. Attach rope. Okay. We're attaching rope. Woohoo! Mahala! Space bar to repel. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay. Oh, then I gotta go backwards. Uh-oh. It's getting, like, dark. Uh-oh! Oh! Ha! Sucka. Get up. You're supposed to be in shape. Eh, probably gonna leave a mark. Okay, report. Can I do that, like, by my walkie?
Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No, I think I'll make it.
Be careful, for Christ's sake.
That's all you got to say to me, lady? Sure, it's getting dark when I gotta find these firework people. Okay. I don't report. Report to melt. Okay, why don't I have a nice there's cliffs down here or something. Hey, I'm not sure where to look.
I'm staring at the big outcropping down here, but I'm not quite sure where to look for our pyrotechnicians.
Maybe keep heading west toward the lake.
Okay, so we want to keep heading west, which is that way. Pyro. Don't they know we're in a dangerous fire zone? Can I go up there? No, can't go up there. So I could have just did what I was doing. Uh-oh, I hear a party. Hey, they left me,
Oh, shit. Ferret or Irish?
They left me a cold beer. Inspect. Malt. Single malt whiskey. And a beer can. I better hold that for later. Yeah, put that away. That's like an empty beer can. What's over here? Fireworks. Hold for later. So we can have some. Is that an open can? Is that a can of beer? Oh yeah. Let's hold that for later. Is that a full can of beer? Let's hold that for later. Let's hold that for later. We better hold that for later, because we're supposed to be keeping the forest. Here's a couple of backpacks. Let's call on the backpacks. Hey, they left their backpacks tied up here.
They left their packs tied up here.
Don't fuck with them. The last thing we need is some hikers filing a report about harassment.
Oh, really? I took their beers. And I took their fireworks.
Oh, look, they decided to have a campfire, too.
You know, they color-coded the fire danger signs in case people were illiterate. But I guess that doesn't take into account just plain stupid, does it?
Oh, that wasn't much of a stomp out. Oh, they're gonna skinny dipping.
Well, they left their clothes out to dry. It looks like two people. Well, what if they're naked?
Won't that be exciting? They're obviously still there, so tell them off and then head back.
All right, we're gonna go find some naked people. I found a bra. I found a bra. Let's see what she says about a bra.
I found a bra.
A nudie pyromaniac. Remain professional.
There are panties.
There are what?
I don't want to say that word again.
Why? Because you're 12?
Uh-oh, it's here. Uh-oh.
There's a... Ooh.
Yes?
There are two naked ladies out here. Come on, I like naked ladies, same as anyone, but there's, you know...
Two?
Yeah.
I know this will be tough for you, but try to pick your tongue up off the ground. Job.
Okay.
Two naked ladies.
Cool stereo. Fucking cool it with the fireworks.
Please just put it down. We won't light anymore.
This guy's creepy, Chelsea.
You probably have a tiny dick.
Chelsea?
It's my boombox.
Here we go. Let's just run to the other side and light yourself
You're just some sad man out in the woods.
Find your way back to Two Forks Lookout. Oh.
Hey, that go okay?
It went fine.
It went fine. Hopefully there won't be any more trouble.
Two Forks Lookout.
Thanks for going down there.
All right, guys, let's find our way back to Two Forks Lookout. Okay, guys, so we're heading back. It says it's, the sign said it was 0.06 miles back to Lookout. So let's go back to Lookout. Can I jump up? Yeah, I can jump up. Oop, jump down. Do I really have to climb up that rock? Oh, bummer. That would have been cool.
So, I have a bit of a confession to make.
What is it?
Look, I was drunk last night when I welcomed you to the job.
Yeah, well, you're not the first boss to be guilty of that.
I know, I know I can get a little pushy, you know, putting you on the spot about why you're out here and stuff.
It's fine.
I'll keep that sort of a thing to a minimum. Anyway, let me know when you get back to your lookout.
So she was, like, she was drunk. She wants me. Uh-oh. Nearby storm. Hopefully this takes me back to my lookout. I don't really care about that box, I don't think. Ooh, here's a cave. What is this? For access key available, ranger station. Okay. Is there, like, a key out here, maybe? All right, let's go look in this box. Go to the box before the storm comes in. One, two, nice passwords. Three, four. Flashlight. Let's take the flashlight.
Ah.
Okay. F to... Oh, I don't want to pick that up. Okay. That's all that's in there, and then just the map. F to toggle flashlight. Okay. Let's go back into the cave. Well, guys, you know what? I think this is a good place to end this episode. We got the fireworks stopped. And we're in a cave. There's a storm coming. No better place. I want to thank everybody for tuning into this episode. And hopefully you're liking this series. And I will catch you guys in the next episode. Bye now. Later.